mean, that had to have been a work day. Give you a parking brake?
Huh?
Did he give you a parking brake?
No.
Gotta get you one. See your shirt? Yeah, for now, yeah. Let it roll back just a little so it's on a rock. Come on. Yeah, right there. That'll be easier to get it out of park. You know what I mean? Good job. Good job. Perfect. Good job. Couldn't get the seatbelts adjusted, could you? The Jeeps are gonna be a while. You can set the brake. He just ran over it now. So that time he just ran over it. That was that second crunching sound.
Thank you.
off the pedal. I think I could have made it if my foot didn't come off the pedal. Back up. ease on back. Your back's gonna come down in a second. This is gonna come down. Do that the first time. Gotten up it. Hey, you were over that rock. If you had turned into the bank a little bit and got some bite on that side over there, I think you would have gotten up it.
I'm trying.
You want to wedge it?
Let me try one more time.
Okay. back it up. Hit it, punch it hard if you're going. Load it up and
see if you can bump it from there. Now just come in here. The only thing you got to watch out for is your front tire hitting this tree. Once your front tire gets past that tree, gas it and just try to steer right, and then stop once you get up here.
You can stay in that groove, bro. You'll be good.
I'm bumping it right now.
Yeah,
here come.
Make sure you're in drive and not reverse. You got it. You ain't going nowhere.
No.
go. No, back up, do that again, but you gotta stay in it the whole time.
Can I just
winch? No. You're gonna at least try it. Keep going back. Back. All right, right there. Now, do that same thing and stay in it. Gas it. You gonna drive?
Yes.
Okay. Go! Back up. Yeah. Stop right there. You're in, like, this tire is going to come down to the lowest point.
How far over is that rock?
If you go straight from here, it's about 18 inches over to that way.
So I need to shuffle across a bit, you think, to stand a chance?
Yeah, you ain't going to get up that.
Okay, well, let me try and get it over.
Yeah, hey, go. That, you had it, go. Thank you. Now this is the tough part.
How much have I got to get back?
You got at least 4 feet. Right there.
I'm gonna try and get more squared up maybe before I hit it. Or...
Well, the problem is if you do, you're gonna end up over there by that tree.
Yeah, I'm trying to get my nose that way. Or not?
I don't think so. You're at the low spot right here.
Straight.
Yeah. See if you can turn this way a little bit. Yeah, I mean, if... Hell yeah!
Good job.
Thank you.
I broke it actually.
Well, I didn't roll over, so you could blame me for it.
Yeah, that's some good spot in there.
We'd like to blame you for anything.
Yeah, I know. Yeah. That was awesome in a full body.
That was awesome.
Hey, I'm not feeling real good today. I'm gonna blame you for it.
Kiss my ass, Ricky. Good job, H.
You're not the
passenger. Yeah, that'll be free. They'll fix that for free. Good job, buddy.
Thanks, man.